Xbox.
Hey guys, it's Roscoe with Parts People. In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove the LCD cable on Inspiron 175749. If you're looking for parts for this laptop, go to our website and use this 5% discount coupon. Slide the latches over and remove the battery. Remove the optical drive screw. Remove the optical drive. Remove the screws. Remove the access door. Remove the screw. Slide the hard drive over and lift it out. Unplug the antenna cables. Remove the palm rest screws. Turn the laptop over and open it up. Using a flathead screwdriver, carefully push the keyboard locking tabs in to loosen the keyboard. Carefully turn the keyboard over and unplug the keyboard cable. Remove the screws. Unplug the palm rest cables. Remove the palm rest. Unplug and loosen the cable. Loosen the antenna cables. Remove the left hinge screws. Remove the right hinge screws. Remove the display assembly. Unsnap the bezel around the edges. Remove the LCD bezel. Remove the camera from the back assembly. Unplug the camera. Remove the hinge screws. Loosen the cable. Turn the screen over. loosen the tape. Unplug the LCD cable. Remove the LCD cable. Are you looking for some more tutorials? Check out these other videos. If you enjoyed this tutorial, go ahead and like the video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Check out PartsPeople.com where we have hundreds of tutorials and hundreds of thousands of parts. Thank you for using PartsPeople for your video tutorials.